Alright, welcome back to another exciting episode of Majora's Mask. Now, I looked it up. The only way to get that legitimately is to have the hookshot and the scarecrow song. Since I have neither, I'm not going to get it now, but I could save myself all that trouble and waiting and stuff by just simply moon jumping over there. But I'm not going to, but I will do. I will moon jump back over here because I don't want to waste more magic. Alright, so I'll just wait until I finally get those things. Oh, no. I was just trial and error, my friend. Trial and error. I wanted to do that. Shut up, Nat! I almost cut you, Navi. Same difference, if you ask me. Oh, for God's sakes. So remember to get a scarecrow song after this dungeon is over with. Somewhere, stone that gives me the extra magic meter, I do believe.
Thank you.
I might have to have some kind of hot spring because this isn't working out.
Awesome.
Time for bombs! Damn it, come on, Link. You're supposed to throw the damn thing at the rock. I thought so. Because there's really nowhere else you could have gone. Alright, well, let's move this thing back, shall we? Let's take out that ridiculous mask. Well, let's slip it on. Let's just turn it off. If I need the other... Yeah, let's get it out, because I'm going to need it eventually. Yeah, baby! Here's my murd! Turtle Merle Bible Way. Oh, I see, senorita. I see what you gotta do here. Go over here. to. I saw a glimpse of it. Such a numbskull. I got me another small key! Yeah, baby! I'm rolling. I'm on the roll of going. Oh, yes. Oh, yeah. I really hate these damn things. But I only, sadly, only have one more minute left to go. I know it's fine. Right birthday! Right birthday! Good girl's birthday, yo. No. Ah! It's my loving little Nurdle, Nurdle May. It's my loving little Nurdle, Nurdle May.
That's it for this episode, guys. So, if you've enjoyed this episode in any capacity, please click like and thank you for watching. Again, thank you for watching, everyone.